current Halloween memory?
I won't say it's favorite, but it's a current in my brain right now. In third grade, my parents were running low on money, funds during the day, and I didn't get my Halloween costume till the day before Halloween. And I didn't really know what I was going to be. I was obsessed with Star Wars at the time. I wanted like to be Han Solo. But the only costume left the day before Halloween is the Mourning Guards, the little short, little pig. So my mom bought that costume, the final costume, the plastic mask screen. And and I had to wear it to school, and everyone called me Fatty Little Fatty, or they just called me Little Fat Guy all day. And I was a little skinny town, little white kid, and I was a little boring guard. No one made fun of me, but they were still wearing Star Wars stuff, so it kind of worked out. So I got laughed at, I got picked on, I got kicked down the staircase, and, but it was Halloween, so I was happy. So get your Halloween costume for Halloween, kids. Don't be a good morning guard.
Thank you, Ed.
I am Wednesday 13, and I remember Halloween.